Bye, kids. Don't be late for school.
Bye.
Shh, Toto. Go back to napping.
Good morning, Kansas. Rise and shine. Today's forecast promises sunny skies.
The yellow brick road just begun. This is all just a game of pride.
Is that a tornado? Toto, come here quick. My house, it's covered in snow. Where am I? What a nightmare. I'm glad the kids already left for school. I hope they're all right. Everything happened so fast. I remember grabbing Toto. Toto! Where is he? Don't worry, I'll help you.
Thank you.
back my dog! Hey, you! Stop! Was someone crushed by my cabinet? Is this? It looks like some kind of sorceress.
Welcome to Oz, stranger. I am the great and powerful. There are three statuettes. Then I'll make your...
The sorceress was waiting for a crow to bring her a message. But then the objects that the tornado brought started falling. They scared the bird and it hid in the hollow. The sorceress hid a box there and went back to check for the message. She didn't know the tornado would be the end of her.
Ah!
the statuettes, Dorothy. Then you can go home.
I know you're hiding in there. What? Toto, you scared me. You're not the only one with a weapon here. Give me my dog. And put your hands up.
Please, don't shoot. I'm unarmed. My name's Frank. I live here in Oz. Here, take your dog. I didn't know anyone was inside the house that fell. I only took the dog so the sorceress couldn't hurt him. Your wardrobe fell on her right as she was trying to kill me. I'm alive because of you. I'll help you any way I can. Did the great wizard send you to find the statuettes? I can help you plan a route if you find a map of Oz.